Knife tip of the day. If you're ever out camping and you run out of tent stakes, it's real easy to improvise a new one. Here's what you do. Find yourself a stick, make a stop cut at one end, then complete the notch. Next, flatten the top and round off the corners to prevent it from splitting when you hammer on it. Then on the other end, make a point off center so you're in the hard part of the wood. Hope that helps.